basically you get somebody who is into programming web pages.
Oh my God, just keep talking for like another minute. I just love the sound of your voice.
Okay, well, you sure you don't want me to meet you and tell you about this stuff?
Why, would you want to meet me tonight?
Well, no, I've got plans already.
Oh, God. Okay, well, then I promise...
Well, maybe I can. Well, what's your address where you are?
Yeah. I'm on Philadelphia.
What's the number?
120 West.
Okay.
But do me a favor, can you just talk to me for one more minute, seriously? Because I'm like halfway there.
Okay,
Like, what's a megabyte? Just tell me things that you think I would have nothing, I wouldn't know anything about.
What is a megabyte? Well, what a megabyte is, it's basically a million bytes.
Yeah.
And there's 8 bytes, basically to a bit.
Uh-huh. Oh, my God.
It's in binary language is what it is, of zeros and ones.
Uh-huh.
And...
Are there a lot of them, a lot of zeros and ones?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, basically, when the program is at the...
yeah.
It's basically in code.
Uh-huh.
It's usually in, like, C++.
Oh, my God, yeah. Oh, God, that's working, yeah.
Right. And basically, the guy programs code.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
When the guy...
I don't think we can air that.
And the web page.
Okay. And so if you want a copy of that whole thing, I can't. I got to stop that right there. Hit me up at facebook.com/FisterX.
95.7.
Everybody's doing it.
VX.
Hey, it's Bo, and the 43rd birthday celebration for the Hard Rock Cafe is in full swing. The brand new Hard Rock, next to the Titanic on the Parkway in Pigeon Forge, is where you can stop by and see me. I'll be doing the show live on the 11th, and every afternoon I'm going to give you $30 you can use any way you want for the Hard Rock Cafe. The brand new Hard Rock Cafe in Pigeon Forge, next to the Titanic, with 95.7 The X.
Thanks for asking, but I'd rather not send you nude pictures. I'm camera shy. I already said no. It's against my religion. I'm giving my dog a bath. You can have pictures of that. Pressure gives me hives. Under my clothes, I'm a robot. Hold on. Let me ask my mom. Sorry, my webcam is broken. I'm worried they'll get passed around school. Unfortunately, I just had my clothes surgically attached to my body. If they got out, I might never be president. I'm already naked, under my clothes. Not even if you were all three Jonas Brothers. I have a rash. I have nudophobia. I have lizard skin. The more you ask, the less I want to. You're not the boss of me. Nudity makes me vomit. I'm a vampire, so I don't show up in pictures anyways. Your badgering has really killed the mood.
When someone is pressuring you to do something you don't want to, how many ways can you say no before they get the message? Let us know at thatsnotcool.com. Brought to you by the Ad Council.
Green light. Hey, girl. School zone. I'm getting hungry. Car changing lanes. You want to meet me for pizza? Stop sign. Intersection clear. Yeah, street. Pizza sounds good. Ball in street? Girl in street!
It's hard to concentrate on two things at once, like texting and driving. Stop the text, stop the wrecks. How will you stop texting and driving? Tell us at stoptextstoprex.org. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
You are a waste, a loser. Everyone hates you. Why don't you just stay in your car and keep driving? I'm serious. Drive until you run out of gas and get out of your car and walk until you find someone who doesn't think you're dumber than bricks. Could take a while, but at least all that walking might burn a couple of calories.
You may not witness bullying like this every day. Your kids do. They want to help, but they don't know how. Visit stopbullying.gov to learn safe, simple ways your child can help stop bullying. Be more than a bystander at stopbullying.gov. A message from the Ad Council.
In the next 30 seconds, you're about to become armed and dangerous. What will be your weapon of choice? Questions that expose and scare off predatory mortgage lenders. Questions like...
Are these all the costs?
Am I eligible for a lower interest rate?
If you're about to refinance or are a first-time home buyer, shop for your mortgage with confidence. Get more questions that protect at 866-222-FAIR. That's 866-222-3247 or go to questionsprotect.org. Question everything. Protect your home. Brought to you by the National Fair Housing Alliance and the Ad Council.
When I grow up, I want to be a new pair of blue jeans.
When I grow up, I want to be a kid's first computer.
When I grow up,
I want to be a glass countertop in a new home.
When I grow up, I want to be a kid's best birthday present.
When I grow up, I want to be a football stadium.
When I grow up, I want to be a warm fleece on a cold day.
When I grow up, I want to be a fancy
when
back
I grow
squash.
Up, I want to be a bike that races around the
when
country.
When I grow up, I want to be a bench on a forest
when I
trail.
Grow up, I want to be a rocking chair on
when
a sunny
I grow up,
porch.
I want to be a skyscraper.
I want to be a...
I want to be a...
Oh, no,
I want to be
a... I want to be
a...
I want to be...
I want
to be...
I want to be...
When I grow up, I don't want to be a piece of garbage. And if you recycle me, I won't be.
Give your garbage another life. Recycle. Learn how at iwanttoberecycled.org. A public service advertisement brought to you by Keep America Beautiful and the Ad Council.
This is 95.7. 95.7 VX.